out to Norwich for the ECAC East Women's Championship. Manhattanville taking on the top-seeded Cadets. It was a good day for the goals. First period, time goal. Makes the pass, crashes the net, taking a page out of her sister Teal's book. 1-0 Norwich. Second period, Kayla Parsons, slap shot inside the blue line. Rifle gives the Cadets a two-goal lead. Then in the closing seconds of the middle period, Taylor Cross from a tough angle gives Norwich a comfortable 3-0 lead. It would stay that way. The Cadets avenge a recent loss to the Valiants. They storm the ice and win the ECAC East Championship.
You know, it's special for this group to get back to the NCAAs, and I guess as a program, that's certainly our goal, and it's not easy to get the automatic bid, but we'll certainly take it.
A lot of us on the team lost it last year, so that really hurt. We know how it feels to lose it, so we definitely want to get back there and win it all.
The Cadets have now won 16 of their last 17 games as they head to the NCAA tournament for the fifth consecutive season.